Hello. I'm sorry that I respond with a delay, but still, I was wildly pleased with your letter, especially about the fucking chauvinists. It's strong and cool. I hope that being present, we still benefit to the world. Good luck. Don't miss the political September.
Oh.